DLTMR.
Welcome back to the Tide Pool. David's setting this all up. We're going to be reacting to Silk City, and Dua Lipa featuring Diplo, Mark Ronson. Yes. Everybody's in this to get you hype. It's called Electricity. And guys, we know something about electricity.
The amount comes from the sky.
The hot fire that happens when you and I get together.
Yeah.
And do these reactions.
It's in the air.
It's electric. It's electric. Like your line slide.
Yeah.
It's electric. The electric slide. That's what it
or
is called.
Or as Alejandra said, magma.
Magma. The earth's electricity.
So wherever we are right now, what it's is beyond anyone watching.
Wait a minute. You guys got to explain to me who Silk City is.
David, you son of a bitch. You weak fool.
Okay, let's watch. What is a Silk City? I guess I'll find out.
2003
there you
blackout.
Go.
Kiss my
Sunday. The skyscrapers that make this the world's most iconic skyline stand ominously now as giant shadows.
Giant power outage.
The city that never sleeps is taking a nap.
Wait a minute.
Falling to you,
I'm excited.
Baby, can't compare to what I feel when I'm with you. Oh, baby, giving up my ghost for you. Now I'm see through. You give me a feeling so strong. I know you've been treating yourself wrong. So let me care for you.
Me too,
And even if I could, I wouldn't know you. For jiggling apps. And I would stop the world for you, you know.
Shot.
Yep.
Old thing to be in the like square 90 video.
Yes.
I was like, wait, is that Dua Lipa? She looks so different. Yes. They were in the elevator the whole time.
They're stuck.
How sad for them.
That's a good joke. That's a funny joke.
I remember when we first started watching Dua Lipa.
This music video, like, I thought you were going to say.
No, like, remember 4 minutes ago? I just remember when we started first watching Dua Lipa and she was like, she was sexy and cool, but like, there was like a youthful kind of, she was still kind of like more full-faced and just kind of like had her long brown hair. This with like the the kind of like wet blonde hair with like just like almost nothing on and just like gyrating. It's like she's like achieved a, like a another stratosphere of sexiness.
Right? I feel like she's leveled up. Take you there. I often mature quite a bit when I gyrate.
I don't know. I just never seen it anything quite like it.
I think it's the body sweat sheen, the sheen. The body sheen,
was it the,
you know?
Also the fact that she had just, like, the white shirt on with, like, nothing else.
Yeah, and she was just kind of bouncing around. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was noticeable.
Good, but it's a great party outfit. Like, literally watching this, I was like, that is what I want. I want to be there at least once a week. I want to go to my warehouse party.
This weekend you kind of had, like, a little, like, top going on, and then all the guys were coming up to you.
At the restaurant.
At the whole town.
The whole town of Olivera Street.
As soon as we got there, everyone was all about Alejandro.
Crop tops, man.
Like,
crop
hey, you
want to
dance?
That was Paige. We had a good day yesterday, but this was a fun video because it just captured, like, I love how you said the 90s stuff. You're like, yes, that fun, dancey 90s thing, which is, like, coming back and I fucking love. But I do feel bad that Diplo and Mark Ronson were... I wish at least they showed him in the elevator, like, well, I guess we'll dance with each other, you know, as opposed to like, the whole time.
I love the song. The song is great. The
that
video,
was awesome.
I was a little bit like, give me more 90s vibe, you know what I mean? Like, I was a little bit like, okay.
That sucked me in, though, that beat, that song. I was just like, oh.
Yeah, the beat.
I feel like I could hear it at the Abbey and be like, yes, and just let all that stress, like, you just want to, like, shake that week off, man. Just shake
it's
it up.
It's that Dua Lipa voice, too. She's just got that, like, it's deep, it's rich.
Yeah.
It's like purple.
The timbre 90s, of that
like
voice.
Like, 90s club song.
Yeah, I was going to laugh at that, but you're totally right. You're totally right. It is like that.
Thank you.
All right, guys. Well, watch
dance it.
Our vlog.
You can do it, man.
Below, you can meet Alejandra's sister in this newest one. She's in it.
Yeah.
Also,
for better or worse,
like us on Instagram. We have an Instagram at Tidepool Kids.
Yes.
Or whatever.
Yeah. Or whatever.
Yeah.
You could also like and subscribe.
Yeah.
It's not like we're thirsty for your likes.
But
we are thirsty
love
for the
them.
Subscribes, though.
So fucking
we're so thirsty.
Thirsty
for your subscribe.
And we love you, and we love your amazing comments. So thank you for watching. We hope you danced alongside with us.
I guess remember back at the beginning of this review when we didn't even know what the song was about.
Thanks.
Oh, bye, guys.